And that goes not only for baseball players, but in K-9s.